Ah, that's so nice. After I introduce you, I'll also be on mute. Dear friends, welcome to eRoshni, a series. This is the seventh concert in our series of seven concerts. This is the grand finale, and we're going to finish in grand style. Before I introduce our artist, quick introduction to Sankara Eye Foundation. Thanks to your support, today I really took a count of how many donors are there, 90,000 donors. And on Yahoo groups, we have 1,115 volunteers. See, basically it's a people's movement. You built up this charity, and we have, thanks to your initiative, we have completed 2.1 million free eye surgeries at our 10 hospitals and 9 partner hospitals. And the 11th hospital is coming up in Bombay. It was August, now it's going to be December. And the construction of Hyderabad, which will be our 12th hospital, will start in the next 2 months as soon as this COVID eases up. And then our Bihar, Mrityunjay Tiwari promised us that if we raise enough money, he can start the construction in December of this year in the badly needed state called Bihar, Mastichak in Bihar. That'll be our 13th hospital. Why are we doing this fundraiser? Because we are retaining most of our staff, even though on a reduced salary. We still had to pay them. Our income source has completely dried up at this point, which is understandable. Many, many people are losing jobs and going out of business. So I'm not complaining. We are part of the whole world, whatever magic or whatever is going on. So to keep them afloat, and when this is over, for them to come back to full speed and march towards eradicating curable blindness in India, we need support. We set on a 500,000 goal in the beginning of eRoshni. We have reached 300,000 almost. That's a 60% support. Hopefully at the end of today, we may have touched 500K. That's how we think at Sankara. It may happen, you never know. Okay, so today we are very, very happy to welcome the National Award and Filmfare Award recipient, who has given us numerous hits like Hamma Hamma and Barish. Shashaa Tirupati is Indo-Canadian and is very popular in South India and Bollywood. She started singing on radio stations at the age of 6 and has learned classical music. Shashaa is multilingual playback singer, songwriter, composer and voiceover artist. She also plays an African instrument. She became the first Red FM Idol, a talent hunt held by one of Vancouver's leading radio channels in 2005. She went on to judge the same competition in July 2016. An MBA in marketing, highly qualified. Shashaa made a debut in Bollywood as a playback singer in 2010 film Bum Bum Bole. In the past several years, Shashaa has sung in Hindi, Tamil, Telugu, Punjabi, Malayalam, Kannada, Bengali, Arabic. You still have to sing in Oriya, Arabic and English languages. The young singer who sang in Mohenjo-Daro and Sarabjit was noticed by music legend A.R. Rahman during the Coke Studio Season 3. This was a turning point in her life. After that, there has been no looking back for Shashaa. Shashaa sang for A.R. Rahman in films like Kochadiyan, Kaviya Thalaivan, OK Kanmani. Even an old-timer like me, I can recognize many of her songs. Her recent releases have been O Hamnawa and Soja Soja from Rahman Saad's film 99 Songs. The multi-talented singer won the Mirchi Music Award for Best Upcoming Female Singer 2015, Hey Mr. Minor, many of you may know this song, very popular Tamil song, and Best Female Playback Singer at Vigadan Awards for Nane Varugiren song. Shashaa also bagged the National Award for a Tamil Song won. Shashaa has released a few of her original singles, which have garnered a lot of media attention. A few of her songs are Oceans Rained, String of Air in English, Beparwahi and Hum Kaha Hai in Hindi, and Ilindu Va in Tamil, which also has a Hindi version coming out soon. She is also making the most of her lockdown, like all of us, making videos from home, which again has been in the news. Her upcoming original single is Leprechaun Love, releasing soon. Shashaa is extremely active with CanFare, the Canadian Foundation of AIDS Research, for which she organized several fundraisers, and she is supporting many, many nonprofits. Welcome, Shashaa. Very fit finale, and we are very fortunate to have you. Have a grand time. Over to you, Shashaa.
Hi, thank you so much for such a warm introduction, Murliji. So apparently somebody is just messaging on Facebook saying that I guess it's not live on Facebook yet. So you might want to just look into that.
I'm not able to see. I've been asking.
Oh, okay.
You will be able. So you might want to just check that out. Should I wait for you or should I carry for it?
Yes.
I think it's good right now.
Yes.
Yeah, okay.
And it's live on YouTube as well. And that link is on Facebook as well. So we should be good. Thank you.
Great.
We're on. Yes.
Awesome. Thank you so much for having me with you guys, Shankarai Foundation. I've always believed in charity, and I've always believed in, I've grown up in that environment where I've done a lot of volunteer work and a lot of especially charity events. And also, it didn't take me more than a minute to say yes to doing this because there is a common cause there. My grandfather was very active in the medical field, and he has his own eye hospital, and he used to hold these eye camps back in Allahabad for the underprivileged. So I've also been a part of that, and which is why I do see there being a common interest here. So thank you for having me, and the first song I would like to sing for you guys is a song that I'm sure a lot of you have heard already. There's two songs in this movie that I'd sung. One called Main Phir Bhi Tumko Chahunga, and the other one being the one I'm going to sing right now, but I'm not going to tell you which one it is. I'm going to let you guess what the song is. चेहरे पे तेरे खुद को मैं ढूंढूं चेहरे पे तेरे आग है इस तरह ख्वाबों को भी जगह ना मिले ये मौसम की बारिश ये बारिश का पानी ये पानी की तुझे ही तो ढूंढे मिलने की ख्वाहिश ख्वाहिश पुरानी हो पूरी तुझी से मेरी ये कहानी अभी बारिश का सीजन भी है एटलीस्ट इंडिया में वैंकूवर में तो हमेशा ही बारिश होती रहती है
कभी तुझ में उतरूं तो सांसों से गुजरूं तो आए दिल को राहत मैं हूं बेठिकाना पना मुझे को पाना है तुझ में दे जा सकते न कोई दरमियां हम दोनों है यहाँ फिर क्यों है तू बता फासले ये मौसम की बारिश बारिश का पानी ये पानी की बूंदे तुझे ही पता पूछता हूँ अब तो आजा तू कहीं से परिंदों की तरह ये दिल है सफर में तू मेरा दे जिंदगी से बस इतनी इल्तिजा तू आके एक दफा जो दिल ने ना कहा जान ले ए मौसम
Barish for you. Once again, this is from the movie Half Girlfriend. It was one of the two songs that I'd sung in the film. The other one the other one being Main Phir Bhi Tumko Chahunga, which was written and composed by the extremely, extremely talented Mithun. The song I'm going to sing for you next, I'm just going to look at the messages right now. And thank you so much for such sweet comments there. Thank you. Oh, thank you. Yes, it is a beautiful song. And like I said, I felt immaculately honored to sing both the songs in Half Girlfriend. What I'm going to sing for you right now, though, is a song that I've constantly gotten requests for. It's actually the very first song in Tamar that I sang for the one and only A.R. Rahman sir, and it was from the movie Kavya Talaivan, and it's one of those songs that no matter what I get a request to sing the song, no matter where I go, whichever performance, whichever gig, whatever live session, but this song is actually one of those songs that, and I felt very related to the song. I mean, this was one of those songs that I could feel that this is me. And there's a very interesting story behind the song, which is we actually tracked this during a tour with A.R. Rahman sir. And I think we were in Singapore or Dhaka at the time. I can't exactly remember, but I was told just before the show that sir wants to see me after the gig. And I was so nervous at the time. I didn't know if he was going to kick me out of the gigs or something because just the way it was told. So the whole show, I was so nervous, and I had that inner fear throughout. And after the gig, I went to meet sir. And the moment we entered his suite, there were about, four assistants, one setting up the microphone, one looking after the recording setup, one looking into the lyrics of the song. And I was like, what's going on? It looked like a fish market in there. There were so many people. And then sir was there, and I think he was just having his dinner. And he asked one of his assistants to give me the lyric sheet. And I looked at the lyric sheet and I was like, oh my God, this is Tamar. So he told her to translate for me and to get me to write it down. And I wrote it, and we recorded the entire song in that suite. And I ended up winning the Mirchi Music Award for this one. And it's because it is such a fabulous song. And if you know the song, this one's dedicated to Murli Ji's wife.
மனச கட்டி அனுப்புறே கை குலுக்கி இருக்கிறே மிஸ்டர் மைனர் என்ன பார்க்கிறேன் நினைவுகளை இம்சையாக்கு நினைக்கிறேன் காற்றின் காலில் கொலச கட்டி அனுப்புறே
was Hey Mr. Minor for you. I always love singing this song. I'm gonna go and quickly check and see if I can. Meera Ramakrishnan, yes, you did come in at the right time. I'm gonna see who else is here. I'm gonna quickly look at the messages. Hello Vinay and Rani, how are you? Thank you. I'm glad you like the diction. Sorry. It's so hard when you have to sing like the male and female lines both in a duet song. yes, it is an adorable song. I'm so glad you like this. Awesome. So if you guys have any requests, I would love to sing a few of them. Thank you, Jay. My lovely friend Jay is here. I haven't seen him in years now, and we have to catch up soon. So The song I'd like to sing for you now is a track that it's so amazing to see so many people doing dance covers on this song. And it's one of those songs that it's like a dream for a singer to be singing a song of this nature. And that is exactly what the song I'm going to sing for you right now is. It's got something to do with Krishna. It's from a fabulous movie called Shubh Mangal Savdhan. It stars two incredible actors, Bhumi Pednekar and one of my personal favorites, Ayushman Khurrana. And I'm going to leave you to guess what song it is once you hear the intro of the song. And there's so many dance covers on this, it's insane and so graceful, so beautiful. And I won a Star Screen Award for this song, so you can tell the composition is brilliant. Written by Bayou, composed by Bayou, and that is. Kanha, and it's from the movie Shubh Mangal Savdhan, and it's one of those songs that I feel massively privileged to have sung, because it's so difficult to get a female solo nowadays, and especially in Bollywood. I mean, unless and until you're creating your own music and you're creating your own songs and doing your own stuff, there's very few. Probably because most movies are very male dominated. So, but which is the reason why Kanha was an absolutely stunning song to sing and to be given the opportunity of singing. The song I'd like to sing for you right now is it's an original, and I recently actually this was my last release. No, not my last release. The release before my last release. And it is my last independent original that I put out. It's called Leprechaun Love. The song is available on most digital audio streaming platforms, the major ones at least. It's up on Spotify, it's up on Apple Music, iTunes, Deezer. You can Shazam it as well if you hear it somewhere, and Amazon Music, all of those. And but I do urge you all to go and check out the video, which is up on my YouTube channel, youtube.com/Shashaa Tirupati. Because the reason being, that I've shot and edited the video myself. So there's a lot of hard work that's gone into this, guys, besides the fact that I've written the song. But other than that, what's really important is the fact that it's very relevant to the times we're in right now. And Leprechaun Love talks about all those things that that push us down, and in the midst of which we fail to see those little bits of happiness and those little bits of joy. And Leprechaun Love is, it talks about running after rainbows and chasing mirages, and identifying and acknowledging the good that we have all around us or somewhere inside us that we fail to revisit. It's about revisiting all of that. So please do check out the video, and I'm going to sing, this is going to be in English, so I hope you all like it, because of course everybody here speaks English and understands English. Ah, there we go. I'm using a new software, by the way, for playing my song. So it was arranged by my friend Mark Demuse, mixed by my friend Aftab. Grateful to both of them. Two drops, two shots of sun, oh baby, where's the string of temporary Mary Pops that cradled in crimson, oh the body's warm. Oh, stares back like a Cheshire cat, hung upside down a twirl, you should do so much, it's muffled a frown. But something so comforting and my cheeks go numb. Follow you around, I hold my breath, won't make a sound, cause it's this feeling that counts. I won't blink, could you then stay, cause you're my leprechaun love. Honestly, a drop of you's enough. You're my leprechaun love. Oh, honestly, a flash of you's enough. You're my leprechaun love. Stares back like a Cheshire cat, hung upside down, it's where I usually do so much as muffle a frown. But something so comforting, my cheeks so numb. I follow you around, oh, my breath won't make a sound, cause it's this feeling that counts. I won't blink, could you then stay, cause you're my leprechaun love. Honestly, a flash of you's enough. Oh, you're my leprechaun love. That's it. That's all I'm going to play for you right now, because you're going to check the rest of it out on YouTube with the video. And before I carry forth, a lot of you are probably wondering what I'm doing with this microphone in this sort of a setup. And reason being, I took a last minute repatriation flight from Bombay to Vancouver because of some family crisis, and because of which I didn't have the time to pack too much, and including my microphone, which I totally forgot to pack. And so I only kept the microphone that I usually do studio recordings. Just for the time being during lockdown. I've recorded all of my songs that I've released during the lockdown on this microphone, and this is all I had today, guys. So please don't judge. I do suppose this is clearer than using my laptop microphone or even my Bluetooth microphone. And we are at the 6:30 mark, though, at this point. So I was just wondering if Murliji, would be... Yes, hello.
just a couple of minutes. Again, just want to remind people that you're watching the famous Shashaa Tirupati, National Award and Filmfare recipient, who has given us numerous hits like Hamma Hamma and Barish. My wife and everybody is waiting for Amma Amma. Maybe she has that as the end song, maybe.
Best for last.
So I hope all the Facebook Live things are settled and all of you are able to watch. And so again, want to remind you that this is an emergency fund campaign where we are we want to raise $500,000 to keep our 10 hospitals and 9 partners afloat during this COVID lockdown, so that at the end of it, we can come back with full speed, resume our exciting journey towards eradicating curable blindness in India. We have to achieve that in our lifetime. 1 million free eye surgeries by 2030, which will arrest the growth of blindness in India. That's what I know all our volunteers, they live and breathe that. This COVID may be a slight setback, but we are not going to be moved by that. We will march on aggressively. And so there is a link in this broadcast itself. You can click that. Or just go to giftofvision.org, www.giftofvision.org. We are at around 288K, another 212K to go. Sankara volunteers and donors do the magic, so I'm not worried about it. We're going to hit the target on June 30th. Thank you, Shashaa. I don't want to take too much of your precious time. Please continue.
Not at all. Thank you. And I urge you all to donate. Everybody who's watching, please. There's so many people in the front line right now, and we're in a place of luxury as compared to where all these fighters are, all these people who are looking after us and who are fighting this on a daily basis. At least we are in lockdown and we are protected and we're quarantined, but they aren't. So I urge you all to please donate. I will as well after this entire live session is over. But in the meantime, let's enjoy some great music and you can keep those donation links clicking. The song I'm going to sing for you right now, I've gone through some of the requests on Facebook. I don't want you to hear me gulp this water because we've got a studio microphone there. And I think you did. I'm yet to figure out how to silently gulp water. So I've gotten a few requests here of some beautiful songs, and a lot of which I personally... Jay, that I personally love. And I've gotten a request for an unplugged song. So I would like to sing a song that I really, really love. And I'll sing it unplugged for you. Lady, I'm gonna sing this on a Tanpura for you because you've asked for unplugged.
Bharani
abhi abhi to aaye ho bahar ban ke jaaye ho hawa zara mehak tumre ye dil zara behak tumre ye shaam dhar to le zara ye dil samhar to le zara main thodi der jee to lo nashe ke ghoot pe to lo nashe ke ghoot pe to lo abhi to kuch kaha nahi abhi to कुछ सुना नहीं बुरा न मानो बात का ये प्यार है गिला नहीं अभी न जाओ छोड़ कर के दे
There's an abrupt end to that, to the Tanpura. So there's a few lines of Abhina Jao Chhodkar, that the song that I love, and I also did a cover version of this, and it's up on YouTube for you guys to check out if you like. And thank you. I'm glad you liked it. And oh, Sachindranath, thank you. That is so sweet. Hanji, Kamal ka gana hai. It's been sung originally by Rafi Saab and Asha Thai and their institutions. So jo bhi hai, unse seekha hua hai. So I've gotten a request for Beparwai. Wow, I'm so surprised that you know. So Beparwai is an independent song that I'd composed, and it was a collaboration with Hriday Ghatani, and I don't have the track on me just yet, but I could just sing it like this, if that's okay. Da da la la da da, mujhe tum mil gaye to khwab paaye kareeb, jaise koi likh raha ho pooch karke naseeb. अब हर खुशी मेरी बात सुनती है, दुनिया से पहले तेरा साथ चुनती है. तुम हुए जो दिल में जरूरी रहती है, फिक्रों से दूरी रास आ गई बेपरवाही. सांसे चाहे पाओ अधूरी जिंदगी, लगती है पूरी रास आ गई बेपरवाही. ओ मुझे तुम मिल गए तो ख्वाब पाए करीब.
This is another song you'll find on YouTube, on my channel, and even if you just type in Beparwahi Sasha, it'll come up. Yes, Sahir ji ne Abhina Jao Chhodkar ke lyrics likhe hain. And, oh, okay, so I'm just going to check if this Tanpura key is okay, and I would love to sing the song that this wonderful musician, and guys, I have to give a shout out to my friend Jai Swami here. I think he was one of the first people in North America who I recorded for in my life. And my journey recording started with Jay, and he's now in the Bay Area. I had met him when he was in Seattle, and I'd gone with my father to meet him. And it brings back so many memories, so many fond memories. And there was a song we did together called Lal Subha that I would love to do, like revisit with you, Jay, soon.
And probably we could release that for people in the Bay Area to hear as well super soon. I'm just going to check if this key is okay. No, that isn't. I'm going to sing a couple lines of this request.
बस कल परसों जीऊंगी मैं कैसे इस हाल में परसों
Lambi Jodai for you. Thank you so much for the lovely comments there. I would love to sing a song that I had done a recreated version of. I arranged the recreation of the song. It's called, okay, I'm not going to tell you what it's called. You would, though, have seen this, the female version that released through Sony Music, on a popular television show called Kasauti Zindagi Ki. And any guesses what song this is? You can mention it in the comment section. Thank you.
Manasu mari kottaga vistu botunna deni de ilila. Vayasu mari vintaga vistu botunna demo. Ivela antaga kavesta vegili
anduke balthu cheinannalli killadi komali guleva kavali sukala javali vinali kogeli. This is my latest song in Telugu. It's called Manasumari. I'm sure all my Telugu friends here and all the people who've joined in who speak Telugu would know the song. And it's been composed by Amit Rivedi. And it was my very first opportunity of singing a duet with Amit Rivedi, which was beyond a dream come true. So that was a little bit of Manasumari for you. Now, or should I sing the antra as well? I'll sing the charanam for you as well. I would ideally like to do this on a track, but I'll sing it just like that.
Pulanava gale tova hailu haile so cheraniva sevane vevo manasu mari mattuga tugi potunnade emo ee vela ho వయసు మరి వింతగా విసుబోతున్నదే నీదే ఈ లీల.
There you go, some Telugu for my Telugu friends here. Anyways, carrying on to the next song. Like I said, the song was featured in a very, very popular television series. And Chal Kahin Dur, I wish, but it's a little, I don't have the track for it as well, but this one song though, I'm sure you guys are really gonna love it. And you've all heard this, I'm hoping. Yeah.
That there for you was Ishq Di Baajiya. You've probably heard it a lot on Kasauti Zindagi Ki, and it's been composed by Shankar Ehsaan Loy, the Shankar Ehsaan Loy, and sung originally and so beautifully by Diljit Dosanjh. So that was a little bit for my Punjabi friends and people watching here. I'm just going to quickly see. Thank you, Sona. It's so sweet of you to say. Are jhumka gira re, hai, jhumka gira re, bareli ke bazaar mein, jhumka gira re, bareli ke bazaar mein, jhumka gira, jhumka gira, jhumka gira, hai, 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 jhumka gira re, bareli ke bazaar mein, jhumka gira re. There's a blow in the mic, so don't think that I'm that I don't know how to carry a mic. Actually, I don't know how to carry a condenser mic, but yeah, I'm just trying to avoid the blow there. Thank you. That was for you, Sasikala Murali Dharan. And at this point, I'm just going to urge you guys once again to please, please, please go on ahead and donate to the foundation, because this is the time where we all come together, if not physically, then at least in spirit, to support people in need. I'm not going right now. I'm going to go in a bit. So don't worry about that. मैं फिर भी तुमको चाहूंगी मैं फिर भी तुमको चाहूंगी इस चाहत में मर जाऊंगी मैं फिर भी तुमको चाहूंगी. That's for your request for मैं फिर भी तुमको चाहूंगा. You'd like a tumri. I would actually love to sing a tumri for you. But before that, I think there was a request for Jhumka Girare, which I just sang a little bit. But I think there's a lot of you guys who seem to really dig old melodies. And for you, this song had gone viral on TikTok after I produced it. And I would love for you to hear it live. And I think I'll be performing this for the first time after its release as well. So without further ado, I hope you've made a TikTok video to this. I need to make a TikTok video to this. I ho kahan se gori aankhon mein pyar leke I ho kahan se gori aankhon mein pyar leke दिल्ली शहर का सारा मीना बाजार लेके झुमका बरेली वाला कानों में ऐसा डाला झुमके ने ले ली मेरी जान हाय रे मैं तेरी कुर्बान झुमना मोहब्बत वाला अखियों में ऐसा डाला गजरे ने ले ली मेरी जान Hai re ma teri kurban. तुझे चांद के बहाने देखूं, तुझे चांद के बहाने देखूं, हाँ तुझे चांद के बहाने देखूं, वो तुझे चांद के बहाने देखूं, तू छत पर आजा गोरिये, आजा गोरिये चिन मेरिये, वो जब ऐसे चिकने चेहरे, वो जब ऐसे चिकने चेहरे, तो कैसे ना नजर फिसले, नजर फिसले चिंद मेरी ये, नजर फिसले, नजर फिसले चिंद मेरी ये, तू कैसे ना नजर फिसले, नजर फिसले चिंद मेरी ये. That was Kajra Mohabbat Wala and a mashup of that with Ure Jab Jab Zulfein Teri. Hai re main teri kurban. Yeah, I'm sorry, I messed up the lyrics. So I have a reputation for messing up lyrics. I'm sorry about that. I'll try and remember it this time. Thank you. I'm glad you guys liked it. Idu varai pogalam endru nee solla vendum endru than vidam pogire. Teen muttangal, thank you. Teen muttangal mattume poga endru solvada vidam pogire. Yaar yaaro kanakale manam yekam. Mess of the lyrics again. Marupade pirai kandenun nalani thoymayai en kan paathu peso peranmayai poonga treni visade. Oh, poonga treni visade. Nandan inge visiri. Visiri for you. Thank you. I'm glad you guys liked Gajra. Thank you. Yeah, I try to be as composed and as, you know, polished and mature as I can, but then it all goes for a toss in like 5 minutes of me being. Thank you, Janani M. Ayer. You're so sweet. I used to believe the same. And I guess I use that as my escape route whenever I mess up lyrics. See, what happens is usually in shows, the audience ends up singing most of the lyrics. So I just pass the mic, you know, to them. So there's a little bit of visity for you. Hanani Vargire Kelam Thargire Kantini Uragirin Kaitini. Thank you. Karagire Ninaivugalai Marakire Nigalkana Marakire Idam Purulai Marakire Yedanadu Marakire Nani 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 Varigirin Kelam Tharigirin Kanthini Uragirin Kaitini Karagirin. That's for those of you who requested for, okay, Kanmani, I'm thirsty again, so I'm going to drink some more water. Excuse me. I hope you didn't hear me gulp again. So we're nearing the end of this evening, and as sad as that makes me, it was incredible performing for you guys in these circumstances. We have been doing a lot of online concerts, but most of them, I mean, I don't get to sing my Hindi songs with my Tamil songs, my Malayalam songs, my
Telugu songs, English songs, everything in one. So thank you to the Shankara Eye Foundation for having me on board. And I'm thankful to everybody over here who's joined in. I would love to take more requests, but I have to, of course, do the song you've all been waiting for, I hope. So I'm going to do that right now, and I shall take your leave thereafter. But thank you for joining. Thank you for all your love and affection. And please, 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 I urge you all to go ahead and click on the link and donate. This is the need of the hour, guys. And if this isn't how we can contribute, it is the least we can do, right? And having said that, hey, hua. Hey, I see to yeah, tum pe ye baar mile, tum pe ye tum nikle, tum pe ye zubani dheere dheere maangam machle re, humma 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 humma, hey humma humma. Humma humma humma, mujhe dar is baat ka hai bas ki kahin na ye raat nikal jaye. Mere itne bhi paas tu aamat kahin mere haathon se na raat nikal jaye. Sach main jo de tu ijazat, bolunga sach main jo de tu ijazat. Na 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 na. Tadpa aise na karna insaafi. करने वाला हूं मैं उसके लिए पहले से ही मांगती हूं माँ चांदनी जैसा ये बदन जनों में रातों को मन में सोचा था जैसा रूप तेरा आया ना से हमको इसे तुम खुद खुली सना गोरी गोरी ये बाहिक कर दिया हमें तुमने जब गले लगाया तो खो ही गए हो तो हम्मा 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 हे हम्मा 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 अब अरगे कड़ो रो Humma humma humma, ur argai kande ne he humma. Thank you for joining, guys. I'll see you soon. Please donate. Thank you for all your love. Thank you for all your support. And that'll be it for tonight.
Humma. There you go. That's wonderful. Cannot believe a Kashmiri girl singing Tamil, Telugu. I think you are... See, one test for non-Tamilians is the word R. And the Alagai Kandini, you did it very well. If you can say it properly, you can speak Tamil.
Romba Nandri.
Romba Nandri. Wonderful, wonderful. Very nice. I think we thoroughly enjoyed it. First of all, I need to thank Kaumudi and Jay Swami for referring your name for the grand finale. What a grand show.
They're amazing people. Thank you, Jay and Comedy. I love them.
Not a ball. And then hopefully we'll do more in the future. And
absolutely. And hopefully live, like, you know. Live. So you can dance to Kajra Mohabbat Wala too.
you sang a song for my wife. No, she'll be dancing almost near the stage.
That's the spirit.
Again, thank you. Thank you, Shasha, for a great, great performance. And
Thank you for having me.
Miss this eRoshni. Today is the last day. We'll do something later, but this is the end of this series. And so again, I want to remind our donors that this is an emergency fund to keep our 10 hospitals and 9 partner hospitals afloat during these difficult times. So we still need to raise about 200K by the end of this month. So please go to our website, giftofvision.org. Just donate any amount, no amount or small. Please open your heart and open your wallets, open your purses, and make our day. Thanks a lot, Shashaa. Wonderful.
Thank you, everybody, for joining, and I'll see you soon.
Wonderful.
Stay home, stay safe.